Ah, yes, the disembodied head has returned. And so too has the game returned. Okay, so where were we? Well, that's right, I was going to again try and find the flooded city. Let me just look up how to get there. I'm just gonna spoil it for myself since I already done spoiled it for myself when I figured it out initially. Come Get to Flooded City is a very quickly suggested thing. Navigate the pipes from the pipe located above the cave area that appears after the assault event. So it is something relatively new because it was after the assault event. City ruins center, I suppose. It said, yeah, it's in the city ruins, above the cave area. Let's see. Could be a noticeable pipe that will take me there. Oh, we've got more coffee. We're ready to go. I have my necessary liquid crack. Whoa, whoa, excuse me, sir. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, well, since I'm right here, let me try and beat up my good man. Oh, this is just the race. It's the race? Yeah, it's the race. Screw that. Where's my pipe? Where's my more ruined part? Ruined part of the city here. Where's the big old pipe looking guy? There's a pipe. Oh, fuck. That's not what I meant to do. So that might be the one. The other one's a waterfall. The other two are just sort of spawning. Let me head there and see if I can go through that pipe. I think I did. Now that I'm looking at it, if I recall correctly, I think I did go through that pipe. makes sense that it would be the flooded city that's going through a pipe that is just spewing out water because the city itself is flooded, right? Okay. Yeah, assuming since it could be that pipe too, the one that's not actually spewing water, but that was probably very loud, sorry about that. Hey, nice. I don't know if I've been here before. Have I been here before? I recognize that, but there's been a couple of these all over. Let's see. Let's see where we come out here. Oh my god, that fucking thing. The drill one, I just didn't even notice it. Holy shit, level 40. Whoa. Oh! What the fuck? Okay, hold on. Okay. Too cheap. Let me re-equip here. Definitely want put on both of them. Oh my god, I can't get him? I have to jump in the air? Can't dodge in the air! Oh my god, that was so painful. Holy shit. Alright, fuck these guys. That is too painful. Yeah, I don't think this is where I went. I might have spoiled myself a little bit here. I mean, what level are you? Level 40. They're all level 40, fuck me. I mean, I can kill them, but... Oh, that's so tight! Oh my god, he's totally like the guys from the desert. Like, I knock out part of him. Oops. And he just like jumps. Oh my god, he's spinning like a fucking top. What the shit? Oh fuck, there's so many. Holy god. You're not the one I wanted. Oh shit! Oh my god, I almost got fucking one shot. Holy shit. Whoa. Ouch. I'm gonna continue. I mean, I've already started these guys, I might as well try them. But oh my god. Oh, this fucking snake! Fucking hate snakes! Oh my god, alright, I'm just fucking leaving. Get me the fuck out of here. More surprises, please. Fuck, I hear that shit coming behind me. Oh no, I fucking dodged you, shut up. Dude, I just want to fucking walk at the ground, Jesus Christ. I'm gonna have to just take a leap of fucking faith. Going straight against the wall, because I'm pretty sure I saw some people. Holy shit. What are these fucking suicide bombers? Jesus. They're like mines. They're not quite the suicide bombers of the desert, but they're definitely mines. Well, I'm down here, so I'm exploring this shit. Even if I have to run past some people. This? No. Fucking snakes. I hate the snakes. Anything but the fucking snakes. I try to fight them, but they weren't fucking snakes. Oh my god, shut up, Tom.
Oh fuck!
Oh my god. Kick it. Kick it. Come on. Oh, get me out. Get me out. Get me out. Very nice. Dude, I love that. They're like half bodies of fucking sites. Or not sites, but like Kalaki. It reminds me of something. I don't know what, but there's some sort of character from games where kind of get. It's like a Grim Reaper thing when you don't animate like the rest of the body. You just do the top half, and it's kind of holding its sight level. Shit, I don't know that I should be down here. Seems kind of devalued. Oh my god. What is this? Okay. Let's take this. Yeah, I don't think this is where I was. I think it was the one that didn't have water coming out of it, because this definitely seems different. This seems awfully familiar. Maybe I just looped. It's possible. This guy right away. Oh shit. Okay, so it's just where the bullets hit, it wasn't that. I don't know, it's a little now. Very nice. Oh, it's you know, let me just run past him. Fuck this. I don't need to take it so. Venture deeper. Whoa, hello. Oh no, this wasn't where we came from. Is it? Okay, so it was just the elevator back up. So this was just a nice little battle zone with some loot. the hard zone. Wait. What is this? Oh no, it is a box. Come on, give it to me. No, give me the box. Come on. Whoa, it's a snake with a gun on its mouth. That's ridiculous. Oh, fuck this. Alright, I'm out. Fuck all that noise. Now let me go past the elevator here and see what's going on down this road. Oh, it just fucking annihilated me. Holy shit. Alright. Oh, I gotta go get it. Oh no, I gotta go get my fucking shit. Okay. Alright. Alright. That sucks. We can do it though. We can do this. It's no biggie. We're kind of out leveled here. Oh, son of a bitch. Okay. Well, we can't lose our program, so like we're definitely going back there, and we're going all the way the furthest we've gone past the elevator back. So great. Look forward to this. Especially because this was not the one. I'm like 99% sure this was not the one I went down. What? Come on. Oh my god. Dude, you not. They're here. Oh, this is so much easier to enter this way. Not a problem. Definitely need to be here at this point in the game. Perhaps I'm a little underleveled, but that's fine. I got no problem with going somewhere when I'm underleveled. I like the challenge. Though I don't like skipping all the XP of killing everything along the way. Because then it means I'm gonna be more underleveled than I otherwise should be. Pardon me while I close my browser. Later on in the game, just because I'm behind inherently by not farming these guys. Yeah, let me try and farm. No, you know what? I'm just gonna run past them, because I'm on a pickup mission. I need to pick myself up first before I, try and get any farm going. Okay, so it looks like that's the same. That's a false choice there, so I'm going the right way here. Ooh, god, that is fast. Oh my god, fuck you, I so dodged that. Come on. Hey, come on. Oh, dude, I didn't get the boxes yet. Oh. Oh god, that means I gotta go through all these again. Primarily because I don't remember where these fucking boxes are. Oh my god, oh my god. I can't see shit. Oh, I'm so bad at running forward and looking backward. Collect all the boxes again as I go down here. Alright. I'm just here for the box. Don't mind me. I just need to make sure I don't miss the actual thing. Good. We're fine. Not a problem. Not even a problem. Please excuse me. Good snake. Thank you. Not even gonna grab pickups. Not here to greed right now. We're gonna not miss shit. Wasn't there? Excuse me. Follow me. Oh, maybe they loop into each other. Yeah, it looks like the case. Okay. Okay, great. Great. They loop into each other. That also looks like it kind of loops into itself. Great. So then it's over. Was I in a save zone that whole time? Dude, fuck me. Oh my god! I got fucking immediately one shot in the same spot. Fucking kill me. Oh my god. Alright. Well, they're certainly not hesitating to deliver on my request of fucking killing me. Yeah, I'm a little underleveled. That's too bad. It's gonna be tough. I'm gonna have to go into tryhard mode. It's kind of convenient that I keep spawning on the wrong side of the city, but what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Okay, so there's like three pipes up here, right? That's not what I was talking about. Dude, am I wet right now? Am I like covered in water? That one's parking. That's why I'm so shiny. That's really cool, I never noticed that. Dude, I'm totally covered in water. Oh my god. Oh, the polish on this game is so good! Jesus! Okay, let's go grab ourselves and... Yeah, look, here's a save area. I don't know why this is a save area, but I'll take it. Excuse me, pardon me. First cave here. think I actually missed this one before. Nope, can't get that one. I'm about to get fucking attacked. Oh god, I totally am. Oh my god. If I fucking die because I'm glitched in a wall right now, I'm gonna be so mad. Holy shit, come on, just get me anywhere. Thank you. Oh my god. Alright. Fucking get me out of that pit. We'll come back to that one when I can actually kill shit. Oh, hey, nice. That's a nice... Oh, that was a your high unit, that wasn't me. I thought it was just giving me like easy mode recovery. I actually got it. Easy mode recovery, I want it to be hard. Fuck all these guys. Alright. Mine, sons of bitches. This. Oh my god! That fucking raptor is OP. I don't know which one is which! Keep dodging forever! Oh! Okay. We're fine. Alright, good. We made it, we're fine. I'm gonna grab this one. And this one. Wunderbar. These ones, it doesn't matter. All the way down here. Oh, it matters if I do that though. That kind of sucks. I don't want to be a low health in this area. Especially if I go the wrong way. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me, pardon me. Can I get the passive regen, please? Suppose not. Well. Go ahead and use an item then. It was bad, but that's okay. Basically a full health now. Forgive me. Alright, so now we're just rushing the body. Okay, we're fine. Pretty sure we're fine here. Come on! Retrieve? No! No, no, no! Oh my god, I thought it was one shot, but then I wasn't. So then I fucking died again. God damn it. And I didn't save! Fuck! Oh my god! I even noted I was in the save point and I didn't save. What the fuck? Alright, whatever. I'm making this a lot harder than it needs to be. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, now I'm gonna have to go get all the boxes again! Oh my god, why do I keep doing this to myself? I make this so much harder than it needs to be. Frustrated. I mean, this is what I get for being cocky and taking on a playthrough. is totally 100% deserved. 100%. Remember, do not forget to save. In fact, I think I shall be saving at every point. And it is available. God, I love the, like, wet portable effect. It's so great. In fact, since it's possible. Oh, I can't save now. It looks like I'm in the save zone. Well, fuck. At least I know I couldn't save. Now the question is, if I'm gonna be... Oh, this is a whole other area. Oh, I can't access this? Is it because something's aggro? Huh. Interesting. Very intriguing. Maybe it's like I have to come up through that first. Gosh, I really want to find one of these things. Level 40 and I'm 25. I don't think it's efficient. I don't think it's worth farming. The next one. Two of you! Fuck both of you! Let's pick up the boys. Now the question is, since I'm going to of course do it perfectly this time and have the option, do I want to carry on? Oh my god, I couldn't. I hit A again, thinking I would glide, and I had too much force already, so I done fucked myself, but that's okay, that's what these restorative items are for. Since there's no saving, do I want to just keep going? After I recover my body, do I have an option to turn back? I do, because there's an elevator, right? There's the elevator right there. Just fucking go, man. Come on! Get great! Get me out of here. Get me out. Get me out. Get me out. Okay, great. Great. Paying attention to the mini-map. We know these links, so I'm not missing anything. Great, great. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. It's back here. I'll take this. Excuse me.
Hypothesis. This is the residence of the inscrutable life form known as Emil.
Huh. Okay. Well, he did invite us to come by.
Alert. I think. Theft of physical objects may disturb the resident.
No. No, I'm not gonna do that. I don't wanna make him mad. Do I? I don't know. Maybe not. He might have some shit I want to buy from him at some point. I'm gonna... tempted to grab it and then just walk around with it, but... Man, all this work for nothing then? Yeah, I guess not. I'll save it for now. That's fine. Feels bad about JPEG and that shit, but you know. Whatever, it's fine. Whoa, shit. No, yeah, I have to go that way. I can't save, right? Alright, here we go! Get? Doing fine. Oh fuck, is there no way back up? No. No way. No way. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh my god. Are they gonna stay aggroed? They are. Fucking dude. Oh my god, they're all aggroed. Fuck this. Alright, we're getting out of here. We're getting past the aggro spawn. Okay. Alright, drop aggro. Hold on. Okay, I'm gonna need to look at this and see if they are in fact, like... Nice. Okay, just got one. Oh my god, that's so much damage! Holy shit. Alright, look, I can 1v1. This is fine. Let me restore my health. I can clear this guy. I can. He's going for it, but I'm not afraid of him. Just gotta be very careful. He will fuck him up. Come on. Okay, we're fine. Oh, no! I'm glad it has the audio cues. Ooh, ooh. Alright, we're good. Ooh, yeah, we're good. Woo! Yeah, I'm so glad it has the audio cues when he's gearing up to attack, otherwise I would be toasted. Ooh, ooh, still might be toasted anyway. Zone. Come at me in the 1v1 zone, boy. 1v1 me, bro. Ooh, okay, no, that's not an attack. Man. Oh my god, fuck. Alright, I messed that one up. Heard it coming, just didn't react in time. even a problem. Okay. Now I'm gonna take his mask. I should be within a save zone right now, is the whole thing. Alright, I'm not though. Alright, that should trigger somebody. It's on movement. Okay, okay, that's fine. We can handle these guys. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, there's standing guys. Oh shit. Okay, there's three of them. There's three of them. Oh fuck, that's so much damage. Okay, hold up. Let me restore here. Get a little restoration. I'm gonna try and pull aggro here. And get this guy in the front. So close to him, that's so greedy of me. I'm just like abusing the range really hard. Alright. Get abused! Oh my god, look at that range, thank god. His gun is literally too big. There should be one more guy over here. Yeah, there he is. Pick this up. This man is fucking insane. Oh shit, it's the raptor dude. Is it? Last guy over here though, yeah. So I can take him onto this domain. Should be fine. Looks like he's walking around. That's good. That's good. See kind of look at his body right now. I don't know what he does. I don't know what he does for attacks. Let's scout him out. Oh yeah, that shit. That's what I was talking about. So he doesn't always use spin attacks. Oh, but when he does move it, fuck off. Alright. Okay. Oh, fuck. Jesus, that does so much damage. Okay, let me do this. Heal a little bit. Doing that. Dog, first one. And the next one is a spin attack. Oh, nice. It was the aggro ring. Spin. Good, so it is contained in range. Even if it's not out of his aggro ring. Oh shit! I was trying to get pot shots in. Fuck! You know, let me not risk it. I'm tempted to risk it. Let me not risk it. Good, so this should be clear now. Let me just see there from the light of this. I don't see anyway. I don't see like any nooks I can glitch onto. I don't think, but that's weird. What the fuck, dude? How am I supposed to get back? Am I supposed to have triple jump? Like, how am I supposed to get back? What the fuck? Not something I missed back here, is it? Okay, look, I gotta be able to get back there. How else are you supposed to get back there? Are you supposed to take the mask and then just fucking, like, deal with the consequences and that, like, triggers an event that kicks you the fuck out? Like, I don't understand how I'm supposed to get back. And I don't want to take the mask if I don't fucking have to. Oh, okay, we figured it out. Nice. Alright, well, I'm glad I cleared that out so I could actually have a little breathing room to figure out that I could, in fact, get back up. And I just gotta make it through here. I'm not gonna try and clear these guys. We've seen that I could. Oh, shit. Come on, come on. Okay, good. I was like, oh, god, don't tell me I do have to clear these guys just to get back out. Alright, good. We're fine. We're fine. Doing so good. Oh. I was gonna pick that up, but upon second thought, I'm not feeling so good after all. There must be a elevator here. I think there was, right? I think it was on this side. I must have just run past it initially here, but let's do this one more time. I think it was along this side of the wall. Read there. It's okay. Yeah, here it is. Yep. Get me in there. Nice. Woo! Did it! We've discovered the lair! And recovered our body intact. I know not which is the way out. I'll try this way, because this seems like the path of least resistance here. Can I access this now? Yes, okay, so I think this was the one I couldn't access. And this, yeah, see how they're spawned facing away? I'm pretty sure that means that this was the way in. No. This is another one. Oh god, we're going back in! Oh shit, alright, well, we're going back in, what can I say? I'm not gonna not go in. We're here. We're here to clear this. Oh? That makes me think that I'm out. Am I out? Sounds like I'm out. Where am I gonna pop out at? Yeah, no, this is where we're at. Nice, okay, we did it! We did it, America. All right, great. Go over here. All happily reclimb all that shit just so I can save this. Oh, yes, thank God. All right, we did it. We did it! All right, yeah. Oh, 2B, come on, why do you do this? Come on. Give me a little easier hitbox on this, you guys, come on. Come on! At least I'm not taking fall damage. One more time, come on. Give it to me now. Come on! Come on. Am I really just gonna have to fast travel out of here? Come on. Am I supposed to go around the other side? No way. No way. No, there's literally no way. Oh my god, alright, fucking just... We're fast traveling, don't care. Zero shame. Transport me to exactly where I'm at. But, just not fucking here. It's fine. Fine. City ruins. Whatever. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. Judge me. You can judge me. That's fine. I don't care. I don't give a care. It's fine. Fine, just fine. All right, so let's check out the other pipes here. Blah, 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 blah. Let's get these pipes here. Excuse me, gentlemen. Let's see where they are. Will you? Give me one. Oh, oh, oh. Sort of opposite of this, right? So it should be right around here. Let me just go around a little bit more. See if I can't get there. I don't want to fight this. Here we go. There it is. Let's go. I see. I think this is why I so immediately forgot about this. It's because it felt like it was part of the... What the... What? Did I not grab this? And it flipped somewhere? What? What the... Hold on, let me... Okay, so what I was saying was... this isn't what I meant to do, but since I'm here, I'll do it anyway. Since I went to this, what feels like an underground sort of... Since I went into the underground part that felt like I was in the sewers, I just immediately cataloged this as part of the sewers and didn't, like, think... Really, this isn't gonna help me, huh? What the fuck is going on? copper ore capacity full. Alright. Well, I need to sell some fucking copper ore then. I can slide this? Oh, that's sick. That's fucking sick. I will not, because I want to explore all this. I'm sure I can have everything. That's sick. I like that a lot. Fast travel! Fast travel! Slow travel. Look at all that. Yeah, I already opened up that crate. I really like that, because if this is somewhere I need to go frequently, the fact that I can kind of fast travel my way there, it's very nice. Let me go ahead and re-equip the right stuff here. I'll actually do that and just re-equip this, that's fine. Just change my pod. Does mean I guess I need to start selling some of my stuff. I'll remember that the copper is what I'm full on. Yes, we made it! Oh my god, praise be. Now I can reactivate it. Hooray!
Success point repairs complete.
Nice. All the access points have been repaired. That's good. Now from here, there might have been something I needed to do, like find some of my friends' bodies. I definitely felt like there was three pipes in the city ruins, so I'm gonna go back and check that and see what the third pipe. There should have been a second pipe without water flowing. This is what I thought, but I think it would be incorrect. Ooh, 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 shit, shit, shit. Rip my HP. It's fine. I like that it does that though, it actually gives me a reason to not hoard. Gives me a compelling reason to not hoard. Was that a chip? Did I just pick up a chip? Was that icon specifically a chip icon? Like a pod program? Or not a pod program, but a things that I can equip to give me the passive bonuses. That's so cool. Oh my god. Oh man. Oh hell! That's so cool, it's just there. So I can't make it up to that, it doesn't look like. I don't see any of my friends' bodies around. I don't see 9S anywhere. Oh. I guess we're good here. After we've restored that point. Oh, there she is. Why can't I X her? What? I fell inside? What? Meow. Oh shit, I just tanked it. Beast tank. Now, why can't I click on you? Okay. What? What do you mean, oh, I can't pick you up? Wasn't that part of my mission? Alright, whatever, fuck it. I've done all I can, if you're just gonna sit there and moan. Literally can't do anything for you. That's fine. He's still alive? What? Whatever. But I guess I can't grab any more of them. Grab you. I don't know about you, but that position is just fine. Just in case it's Husbando down there. Restored the checkpoint. I guess I'll take it. I guess that's all there was to do, unless there's something down here. Nope, just death. Alright, very well. Very well. Whoa, anywhere else I can go. Looks like I can explore inside this. Looks like there's a little bit of room. Oh, very nice. Rewarded with something. Well, that's a piece of candy to get me to come in here if I explore on the side. I see. Oh, oh. Get me in there. Come on. Come on. Don't care. I'm good. I'm good enough. Let me see if there's any new markers, though. I don't think there should be. Enter two mystery ones and my race guy. Speed star, that's correct. Okay. Let me jump back to the ruins. Whoa, whoa. Jump back to the ruins. See all the pipes? Cause I'm pretty sure there was three. I'm pretty sure there was three. What I think I'll do is I'll just jump right back down. Excuse me. I'll go ahead and jump right back down and just look around. See what's up. Get a good view of where everything is, and then I can see where the pipes are. Hopefully be able to ideally tell which one was the one without water that I already went down. Ideally not aggro these guys. Whoa, hey! So there's one with water, right? You just go in the middle and aggro everyone. If you're gonna come attack me, stop being still around. Get over here. Fuck with me. Oh my god, he's so fast for this shit. Fuck, he's so fast. Alright, well, fuck one right there. Maybe I'm incorrect. Maybe there's only the two. Could be. Could very well be. Oh. Just a screw, just a dead body. Pieces of the dead, that's all. This one is the one that we were just taking. This is correct. That load time is pretty smooth. By the way, as it transitions from map to map there. It's smooth. I don't see the other pipe. Maybe I'm incorrect. Your house, come here. I want to talk to you about your house. Let's get
started. Hey there! That was a bit aggressive, don't you think?
It's actually not what you're saying. That's okay.
What can I do for?
Maybe they're intentionally making his voice lines not match up. That'd be kind of cute. This puts us back in the unfortunate situation of I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do then. Aside from beat that fucking speed challenge and go after Mr. Black Belt, but I don't even see him marked on the map anymore. There's these two. Is there one directly across that I'm just not seeing? Let me get one more look here. Well, that was fun. We figured out where the entrance is. We also found this home, which I could have defiled the sanctity of. But I'll do that. Oh, hello. Get open. Yes. Oh, whoops. Alright, one last glance, I suppose. I just don't see anything immediately that I'm missing here. I mean, I could perhaps check the desert region. I haven't been back there in a while. Also check my inbox here just in case there's something I'm missing. Nope. I was gonna find the rest of the Yorhal buddies. Or bodies rather. Let me actually go back to the resistance camp since I have to sell stuff that I'm getting full stacks on right now. And I do in fact remember that copper is one of them, so I'll go ahead and see how much of the copper I have. Where's the resistance camp? Oh, it's right around here. Okay, so I'll go to the desert. Right between the legs. Classic. I don't know, man. Feels weird. So I'll just keep my eyes peeled a little bit while I go through the beautiful cityscape here. Or the lack thereof, I suppose. Let's see, what do I have a lot of? It's gonna be double digits for sure. Oh my god, I literally got to 99. Wow. Okay, well, we'll go ahead and drop a bunch of this then. Up like that much. Doesn't seem like he has limited funds anywhere. Is there anything else we're getting high up on? Doesn't look like it. We're great. Thank you very much. Go ahead and do a quick save. Nope, not what I meant to do. Yeah. Okay. Just do a quick scan of the area to see if there's any of our buddies. slide down. Alright. Pick up. Thank you. Oh fuck, I was trying to attack to summon a fall there. Did not succeed. So far. Whoa, 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 easy now. This is where my camera turns perspective. Yeah, okay. I guess I can't get back up that way. As he said. Okay, cool. I guess I know to turn back before I get to this part. But I wish I could have just, like, reverse traversed it. But that's okay, I suppose. Kind of implies that I'm not supposed to be back here searching for stuff, but... And I also don't really know where to go for the bodies. Like, it would have been nice if they could have given me some sort of, like, hey, you might, based on where they died, you might want to check these locations. And, like, gave me a general area, you know? Because, like, the whole entire map, this is a pretty big world, man. I don't feel pretty aimless without knowing anywhere in specific to check. So I'm probably just wandering places that are nowhere near where I'm supposed to be looking, but I just don't know where I'm supposed to look, and it's been such a long period of time of over a couple game sessions that I've been looking for them. I don't really remember places I have searched already. Definitely makes things a little bit more difficult. Okay, just gonna slide around. See if I can see anything. Let's see any bodies. I'm not sure they would render from this distance, but I don't really see anyone just yet. I do know there was a save point out here, so I'm just gonna kind of work my way towards the save point. Also, I'm gonna push the boundary of this, because I never went, like, super far out this way. It's So I'm gonna kind of see what's over here. It'd be cool if there was just like infinite spawns of suicide bombers out here. They discourage me from pushing too far. Oh, my lord did very nice. Oh my god, kick it. Kick it! Kick it! Come on, kick ass. Alright, so it looks like there's a wall here. What is the wall actually composed of? Is that where I came from? Can't be. Came further. I thought. Came further. Did I go that far? Huh? Hey, I'll take that. I already have 5 though. Well, generating random other effects, huh? See? That's pretty cool. I don't know if I want to take the Yogg-Saron there or just the random effects, but. Pops another time. No, no, this one. The one I can't access. Yes. Alright, cool. So I know the one out here is for my drugs. If I ever want to, Yogg-Saron and random effect. Hopefully it doesn't just kill me or do a fallout on me and just make me addicted immediately. I wonder if it is fallout and it's like. It's a random positive effect, but then you're like immediately addicted. I can never be so sure. So I'm just gonna skirt around the edges and see if there's any more secrets out here. Any possible Yorhab bodies. Excuse me, friends. Just here to slide. Just making trails. I don't know how it is in the desert. Whoa. Is that my invisible wall? It is, alright. Fair enough. Could have just had this been a volcano. That's letting me go deeper now. Okay. Whoa, yeah, let me go deeper. Rewarded. What is this shit? What the fuck? They're giant stone statues in his fucking head? What is the fucking significance of this shit, dude? What the fuck is going on? What is the fucking story behind this shit? Oh, yes. All right. Found it. I think that was your own body. Yes. Yes. Oh, fuck. That wasn't him. Looking on the mini-map, thinking like, okay, how deep does this go? And just took a thing. Took a shot, rather. Some damage. Wall? Yeah, okay. Wall. What? No way. Yeah, let me jump up. Let's be significant. No? No, I can't be right. Look at that, there's a lip right there. Yes, this is significant. Get up there. Get up there. Oh my god. Yep. Can we glitch out? Yes. Okay, I'm totally not supposed to be up here because that's an invisible wall. Let me go up here though. Still not supposed to be up here because that's an invisible wall. Oh, but there's a lip there. Alright, I guess I'm not supposed to be back here. I guess there's nothing to do back here. Why would they put a spawn of guys there if there's nothing to do back there? I guess just reward of XP. Not a very good reward for exploring. I feel unsatisfied. That thing. Can't aim at. Looks like it's just a piece of a rock. This is the city entrance. Oh, possible there might have been stuff along the edges. Oh, fuck. Slide going. I'm having a sneaking suspicion that I can't get up here either, just in case. The map always kind of makes it look like there's a dot or two, so it's like, I'm not sure if there's a secret up here, but I'm gonna try and find it on the off chance there it is. So that's about all she wrote for this one. Are those white? What? Wait, these aren't enemies? Let me check this out. Did I talk to these guys? I don't think I did. Wife machine. The one in pink is husband machine? How much have I missed here? Didn't seem very much. Might as well just hop back. I don't know about those. Alright, let's hop back again. To base. Bunka. Am I melding in the background because I forgot to turn on my overhead light? Give me my mouse back. Hold on, let me. This is significantly changing the quality of light. Shouldn't be, let me try this really quick. It look a lot better? Not really. I guess I'll just do without today. Since we've been going without so far, yeah, it seems comparable. Whatever. Seems fine. Don't care. Let's go. This command? Yeah, okay, I just don't know where to look for them, man. I'm tempted to just go ahead and look up where they are. Because I don't know. Just don't know. Well, I gotta say, it's nice that all these are blue, except for this, but it's fine. So, they need me to find all of the bodies, the Yorha bodies. Let me check with the camp what that is again. No, she didn't even say what it was yet. Let me just look this up. Because I really just don't want to wander around aimlessly. Oh, that's fucking right. I was supposed to use the scanner. Shit. Okay. All right, fair enough. I forgot I was supposed to scan them. All right. Perfect, just the information I was looking for. So I was standing at him, I was like, B. B, why can't I B? Okay. Great, we'll scan them. We'll just scan them on the ground. They're just laying there saying, ah, oh, I can't be interacted with. And then we use the thing and then they're like, oh, I can be interacted. What would be nice, and I'm complaining a little bit about that, but what would be nice is if, when I tried to, like, if I could click on them, and she would say, like, they need to be scanned, or something like that. Oh my god, what? Stop. He's lower than I am. Oh, the windmill! So I can't see this one. So I'm probably just gonna have to kill all these ones here. What the fuck is that in there? I think it's just fire. it? I think I knocked it down into this building, so I can't get to it now. I think I'm gonna have to die to respawn it. Oh, fuck. Alright, fair enough. I deserved that one. Shit. Oh, fuck you. Don't tell me it's because of those things.
Signal detected. Life functions operational.
Pod, employ a check module and a... Easy. I've contacted the bug.
Thank you.
We are currently searching for a missing Yorha unit. Designation 9S. Should you possess any information on the...
Please. Anything will help.
9S. I saw him, all right.
Which direction?
Hard to say. I'll take my best guess at a landing. Thank you.
Yes, a quest marker. Thank fucking God. Oh, yes, mark it on the motherfucking map. Yes! Oh, my fuck yes. Okay, let's go. Let's fucking go. This shit? Yes, mark it. Oh, my God, fuck yes. I don't know why it's so much farther away from where I'm at now, but that is okay. I'm just so excited to have any idea where the fuck I need to go. Any idea at all. Just infinitely better than that. Oh, praise. Bruce! Yes! Oh, I'm so happy! Oh my god, I'm so happy! So fucking sick! Oh my god! No, I'll transport there. Yeah, let me just transport there. Oh my god, it was tough. We made it! We made it! Thank you for sticking with me through that shit. Holy fuck, that was so much tougher than I needed to be! Oh my god! Like, mark the entire fucking, flooded city as a red dot. Like, the whole city, make a giant red zone. Really huge. Like, one that covers the old factory size. You know? Give me that size, just so I know to go there. Come on, come on. It's so hard to get out of here sometimes. It's like, yeah, really obvious. I just always look the wrong way with my camera. Perch this way. We made it, yeah. I really do wonder if I, like, attack one of them, if I aggro all of them, or if they just, like, watch as I slaughter. Not sure which one I hope it is. But I am intrigued to find out one day. Just do like a merciless genocide run. Look, I think I've tried to get back there too and I've discovered the invisible walls here. Okay, maybe I have to come around. Goes away. The Suas. Send me to the Sua. Perhaps it is underground. Alright, whatever. Come on. Ah, what the fuck? What the fuck? Was this not available before? Did this clear out? Was this a path I could take before? I feel like this was cleared now. I feel like that actually wasn't available before. Which is kind of bullshit, if that is the case. I don't like that as level design, if that is the case. It looks like it was. Wow. I really don't like that. Because I never, without this red dot, I never would have thought to go back through that sewer. See, okay. So I like the red dots, right? But I don't like generating dependence on them, because then that discourages the exploration, right? I like having them there, like, as a crutch, you know? Certainly don't want them to have to feel like a crutch, but I definitely don't want to have a dependence on them either. What in the actual fuck? Like, what is this? Face the right way. I probably shouldn't attack it anymore. How the fuck do I get there? It's gotta be right here, right? Gotta be just up? Can I climb these fucking things? Yes. Inside this building? What in the actual fuck? What is this zone? What? Is this a zone that I can't do shit in? What is this zone? What? Hold on. No, hold on. Why is there a red dot here if I can't do shit? We have to detect him. No. You're fucking shitting me. No fucking way. There's actually nothing here. What? I'm on the fucking red. What? He must be up there, but how what the fuck does that mean? I can't get up there! What? Oh, I'm so tilted right now. Holy fuck. I am so tilted. What is the point of this entire zone? Oh, I'm so tilted. Holy fuck. Wow. That is quite upsetting. Okay. There's no way on top of this fucking building. So how the fuck do I climb up this building? If only there was a fucking way in! Alright, whatever. Not even that, huh? Okay. Alright, look. Maybe if I come at it from the other side. Come on, go down. Let me just come out the other side here. Let's see if the passage I can go through on this one is that. Sure? Start fishing in the sewer. Can I?
Commencing fishing.
I mean, there's gotta be something in the sewer. I don't know if it's edible fish.
Catch lost.
Catch lost. There was something. No, I said stop.
Report complete.
Alright, let's come around it at the other side. Maybe there's a way up a building or some shit. I don't know. There's one way to find out. Oh my god, come on. The fuck do I get there? What? Oh my god. Oh my god, rip. I I was standing over there, and there was no way to get up. So how the fuck do I get up? Tilt's so real. Shit, is this how I fucking win? Oh my god, that vaults me forward so far. Oh, I figured it out. That's how we fucking beat that guy. Well, since this is some fucking horseshit, I'm gonna go beat that guy really fast, because I just realized that vaults me forward in a way that will probably propel me over some of those fucking walls. Where are you? Where's the race man? Respawn! What? Where's Raceman? Did Raceman expire? No! I don't get to race? What? You're fucking shitting me. I lost Race Man? Oh my god, it's just one thing after another. Oh no, I lost Race Man. What? I just figured it out too! Oh my god, fucking kill me a million times right now, you guys. Holy shit. Okay, alright. I'm so tilted. How do I get to 9S? City Ruins deep cave. Oh, is he under? Oh, okay. Okay.
9S should have landed around here.
Alert.
Why the fuck would it be down here? Oh my god.
The transmission seems to be coming from an underground cave network.
This is fucking dumb. Why would he be underground? This makes... He wouldn't land around here. I just... No. I've been here before.
Androids here. No black box signals detected.
I've already been here. Didn't I do
Alert.
This?
You are moving away from the last known position of Unit 9S.
Wrong route. Better go back and see if there's another one.
I did already. See if there's another one. What the fuck could possibly mean? Oh shit. I see.
Would 9S have made it this far inside?
Yeah, like what in the fuck?
Possible enemy ambush ahead.
Don't care.
Okay, so this is why this fucked me so hard. It's because it's a fucking setup. Somebody took him. How would she tell me? Oh, I think he landed about here if someone took him. I don't... Alright, I don't fucking understand. I'm just glad I fucking found him. Whoa. What? That was very apt timing for a spinner sword like that. Dude, am I in fucking, like, Evangelion? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, I didn't save! Oh, shit. Oh, I'm gonna have to one-shot this boss. Oh, okay, no, I'm fine. Copied city. So I took an elevator into a... It's like VR. It's like a full dive VR thing. Okay, let me go this way first. It looks like
what
he's
is
that
this?
Way.
Analysis. This area is composed of crystallized silicon and carbon. Further details unknown.
Who built it?
Unknown.
Okay. Whoever built it used the same frustrating invisible wall technology. Alright, whatever, it's fine. Look, I'm just gonna one-shot it. I don't care. Let's go. Let's fucking go. I can one-shot this. This way. Nice. Picked the dead end as intended. Fuck yeah. Give me all the pickups. I'm here to get them all.
With the corpses.
It is unlikely the Yorha units came this far on their own. Hypothesis. The enemy must have placed them here deliberately.
Messages. You and me down, chest. Rewarded. Rewarded. Dude, I like this a lot. I'm really pissed about how I was, like, not very well guided to get here. But this is a really cool zone. That's one way to make me immediately forgive you, is to make a cool ass fucking zone. Oh, here's the boss. Oh shit, it's gonna assemble. Become a boss! Oh shit, it blocked it off behind me. That's dope as shit. Alright, let's fucking go. How do I kill something like this?
Welcome.
Oh, it's him.
To my beloved city.
Dude, can we not fight, man? Like, come on. Let's not fight.
I, or we, machine life forms, I suppose, have a keen interest in humanity.
Look, that's not fight, dude.
Family, religion, war.
Am I gonna
the more human records I unearth, the more charmed I am by their complexity. This city is one of many areas I created out of a desire to understand, to know humans.
Good
it's
for him.
Grand, don't you think? Almost spiritual. And yet it's currently nothing more than an android graveyard. I seek to learn and adopt.
Oh my god, his name is Adam. Oh shit!
Some desired love, others family. Only then. Did I realize the truth? The core of humanity is conflict. They fight, steal, kill. This is humanity in its purest form.
Oh, no.
You know nothing about humanity.
Have I offended you, little android? Did I speak ill of your beloved humans? The truth can be so painful. I strive to attain nothing less than the essence of humanity itself.
We
machines exist
wrong,
in a connected network. We are immortal, invincible. And yet, within all those infinite bits of data, there exists not even the merest flicker of life. Death, even the concept of death, has no meaning to us.
Nice clip. Oh, okay.
Thus I decided that I shall risk my life in battle.
Dude, I'm not here to fight you, man. I'm not here to fight you.
have severed my connection to the network. Now, let us embrace death.
I'm not gonna kill you. Especially since you severed connection. I'm not gonna actually kill you. I wasn't gonna kill you anyway, but now I'm really not gonna kill you. Maybe this is just putting him in hard mode, and then I'm gonna have to fucking finish him anyway, but he's getting so close to me, I feel like it's an option just to, like, wait him out. He's not doing dialogue anymore, though, so it's kind of hard to tell. There's some option. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Jesus. On the off chance I can continue to just sort of, like, wait him out. I'm gonna try here. His name's fucking Adam, dude. What am I... I'm gonna kill fucking Adam. I know what the fuck they're like, I'm not about to become fucking Satan. I mean, he spawned once without firing at me. He just crossed his arms, so... Maybe if he doesn't take any points of damage... Yeah, see, look at that. Maybe if he doesn't take any points of damage, he'll eventually just start doing that. And then it'll trigger some sort of dialogue option. Possible. Crossing his arms. Another crossed arms. Another one. Yeah, seems to be coming more frequent. If I deny him his, like, human fight to struggle or whatever, then I might piss him off and trigger dialogue options after that. Let's see. Oh shit! Oh, fuck, what the shit? Oh! Wow, that was pretty fucking dope. I'm gonna go ahead and pop a fucking healing thing. Oh no, I don't have very many. Yeah, it's fine. Dude, that's right, it's like he goes in as a Super Saiyan. I guess not. I guess he doesn't have very many long range attacks. So it was just like teleporting him closer to me so he could use all his short range melee attacks. Oh, that's too bad. So I guess it's like if he wasn't planning to use a gap close or the ranged attack, it just teleports him close to me. And this phase in the battle, he's just got a shit ton of like, oops, he's got a shit ton of melee attacks. Alright, I guess I'll kill him again. Fuck me. This time, since he severed his connection, I might actually fucking kill him. Though, so. I'm gonna feel a little bad about this, but, you know, whatever. I literally don't have a choice, so. Oh shit. Ha 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 ha, I didn't count on you. Oh fuck. Oh god, your kicks are too good. The basic fucking kick to my jaw is too OP. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Alright, I really gotta dodge as soon as I come out of this. Made it. Not even close, baby. You're getting the wrong lessons, man. Don't enjoy it. That's a bad part of humanity, man. Come on. No, you're supposed to be better than that, man. Oh my god. Alright. At least I know where 9S is now.
9S!
Ooh, Jesus. Ooh! Ah! Fuck. Oh, that's one way to crucify somebody. Jesus.
I prepared this just for you.
Like, just now after I said 9S? Or, like, has it been the whole time?
We all need something to fight for, don't we?
No, he's been prepared for a while.
You son of a... I'll kill you!
Yes!
Son of a human.
That's it. That's the feeling. Pure hate!
Alright, I'm gonna try not to kill him again.
Come to me!
Oh shit. Moves have changed. And his moves got a little bit better, it looks like. Oh fuck. Yeah, they got a little bit better. Yeah, I don't think this is any good. I don't think we're gonna be able to not attack and get away with it. Alright, fuck it, I'll attack him. Come on, alright, nice. Oh, 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 fuck you. Oh! I had the fucking time to dodge that too. Oh! 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 Not even close. Not even close, baby. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Turn me down, I'm just gonna heal back up, don't mind me. Oh fuck, I just took it to the face. This one? Oh, yep, made it. Oh fuck! Spin kick, man. So OP. Strongest feat in game. I'm regenning. Oh, yes! The regen continue. Oh, shit! Oh, 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 oh. Kicks, man. Fucking basic. Oh, fuck my face. Caught me right with the boot. Shit. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, I probably could use a large recovery there. Oh, whatever. Oh, shit. Link! Link, dude! Link! Come on, Link!
Is this... death?
Dude, Link! Oh, it's so brutal. Love it.
So dark. So cold.
Was he actually feeling dark and cold? Or was he just saying that shit because he downloaded a bunch of fucking shit? I'm not sure. Alright, grab Husbando! Let's go! Where's Husbando? Come here.
9S.
2B.
Come on, me, Husbando.
Let's go home.
What if he fucked with 9S? What if he, like, downloaded some sort of human virus into him? Oh shit, is the world crumbling? Or is that just my exit? No, not because I whited out. Hey, we did it! One shot! One shot, and I got to fucking like try and spare him like five times.
9S really went through hell. You're the boss. You want him set up to command body and all? I'll make it happen. Thanks.
Oh,
what?
Nothing, just you've never been much for gratitude, you know? Aww. Not that I mind or anything. Oh, I also have a message for you. Command needs you to contact them ASAP. Got it.
First, I need to pick this up. Oh.
This is 2B. Patch me through to the commander.
Oh, hey, 2B. Roger that. Give me just a second here.
2B, hey, it's fine.
Good job destroying that machine. Upon further analysis, we learned that the machine, codenamed Adam, was responsible for managing half of their entire network. A disruption of this magnitude to their network should weaken the machine significantly.
What's going to happen to 9S?
He'll undergo a full data overhaul up here. Assuming we don't encounter any problems, we're planning to partner him with you again.
Thank you.
In the meantime, I have another mission for you. I've mailed you the briefing. Go ahead and take a look.
Understood.
Due to the destruction of Adam, we have been able to deal a significant blow to their network. I have already confirmed numerous lifeforms severed from the network as a result. Does it mean they won't pose a threat? Highly likely they'll continue to interfere. It just means I'll be killing them for real now. Great, so shit's real. Great. Oh boy. Does that mean if I kill people, they don't respawn now? Oh boy.
Report.
Analyze current trends among the machines. Huh. Something tells me this is going to involve a lot of killing.
Proposal. Procure information from the machine life form known as Pascal.
Yeah, that's good.
I suppose he might know something. Pascal, can you hear me?
We just call him. That's great.
Oh, hello, 2B.
That doesn't sound like a dude, by the way.
I need to know if you've seen any new trends or behaviors among the machines.
New trends? Well, 2 days ago, I was contacted by some machines that disconnected themselves from the network. They wanted to discuss a peace treaty.
No kidding.
Apparently, they're seeking to form an alliance of some kind with our village.
If that's what they want, why don't they move in?
I believe they're working on building a colony of their own.
You don't say.
Indeed. Apparently, it's located in the abandoned factory. I can give you the coordinates if you'd like.
Please.
I was actually planning to go speak with them myself, you know. Maybe we can meet up over there?
Sounds good.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Transport me to the factory so finally I can fucking clear these red dots out of the factory. Let's fucking go! What if I have to have, like, Pascal open the doors for me? So I just don't get to open those doors? That would kind of suck. Let's go. Oh my god, hype.
Hello. Are you ready to go? The machines you seek to form an alliance with my village are hiding out here. Still, you should probably be careful. We machines can be rather unpredictable.
Even you?
In truth, yes. Now that we're cut off from the network, we no longer share data with each other. We can speak, of course. But I find that language contains many ways to hide one's true intentions.
Yeah.
It certainly does.
That's so funny. We're no longer hived, so... Oh. Will she walk? She'll run. But I'm faster than her, so eventually we'll have to fucking just gun it. Right? Catch up? Yeah, she will. Okay, cool. That's kind of cool, man. That's her run. That's pretty dope. I like that. Oh dear. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh no. I'm not sure I like where this is going. Alright. Alright, I entered the domain of God.
We have come to know the existence of God.
Oh dear.
And by his word, all living things are to be considered equal.
I mean, sounds
it's
good so far.
To form a pact of peace with your people.
Also sounds good so far.
We, his humble priests, will guide you to him. This way. We, his humble priests, will guide you to...
Are you all going to say
his
that?
His grace, which...
And by his word...
We have come to know these... Down this corridor, if you would.
Well, maybe they just walked because I wasn't supposed to be here yet. Maybe that's, like, how they use the world a little bit more. They have you, like, double back over a terrain and just, like, re-clear it. Frills look like a little much, but who doesn't like a little bit of frill? What? Wait, what?
This all seems pretty shady if you ask me.
Yeah, wait, Whitey's
so why are you still here?
Well, I brought you this far, didn't I? It's my duty to see this through to the end.
Appreciate it.
I mean, I'm more concerned about you staying safe, Pascal. Like, I can handle these fucking people. Believe me, I've destroyed this fucking factory before. Oh dear. Alright.
That door leads to the sanctum of his grace. That door leads to the sanctum of his grace.
Once I accepted God into my heart, I was filled with serenity. Once I accepted God.
I'm gonna pull this up. Okay, I get it. You're all serene. Yeah.
How I yearn for his grace to light the path. How I yearn for his grace.
Alright, I think they're mirrored every time.
May hardship and conflict be forever banished from this world. May hardship and conflict.
Look, I mean, I don't disagree with a lot of what they're saying, but, like, I have a feeling they're gonna get violent about it at some point. I'm trying not to be fucking prejudiced by just, like, judging the fuck out of them. I'm cautious. I see that pickup.
Hello. My name is Pascal. I'm here to discuss the peace treaty.
His wondrous grace has become a god. His grace is
a god.
His wondrous grace has become a god.
Become a god.
His wondrous grace has become a god.
Become a god.
Well, they're red eyes, so they're aggro, right?
Become as gods. Become as gods. Ye as well shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
The camera's upside down. Oh, I like that. Nice and light effect.
Oh, dear.
Eric, you can't call me when I'm playing the game.
Damn it!
Okay, I gotta play a little bit because I gotta hear this fucking...
This is shady. Fascinating, though. I've never seen machines with such unique perspectives. I wonder if there's a way to collect...
Let's talk more running.
Let's
2B to bunker. We've had a run-in with hostile machines in the abandoned factory. We need an immediate escape route.
Communications are currently unstable.
Loop a distress signal.
Affirmative.
Damn it.
You also must die and become gods. The aftermath is
I mean, I was trying not to be prejudiced, but like, do I know my fucking tropes or do I know my fucking tropes, right? Like, somebody called the fuck out. Alright. Oh, fucking that windmill. Okay, now we're in the middle of a boss fight, but I'm going to take a break anyway, because I just got a phone call from the guy who recommended this series in the first place. So we're going to take a break, and I'm also out of coffee, so we're going to take a break, I'm going to refill on coffee, and we'll finish the boss fight when we get right back.